Hi, I'm Don Sackett. SciAps, now a wholly owned subsidiary of Malvern Panalytical. This is my colleague.
I'm Will Hodge, mechanical engineer at SciAps.
All right. Hey, and Will's the guy that took our powerhouse unit that was originally designed for rare earth metals, and he re-engineered it to be a precious metal system, and we're going to get into that right now. So this great new benchtop unit brings a number of new features to the market. First of all, it has a nice big chamber to test materials. It's interlocked, so when this is shut, if you open it during a test, the x-ray shut off, so it's very safe. It's got a nice leaded glass window, so you can always see your material that you'll be testing in there. What else? It's got a handle, because it is portable.
You can lock the lid and just pick up the whole unit.
Pick it up, carry it anywhere you want.
Very, very portable.
Yep.
Battery powered, right?
Battery powered. You got two batteries back here. They're hot swappable between them. So one battery gets low, it switches automatically to the other battery. You can charge one. You can also run it off of AC power if you're at a desk right here. And when you run it off the AC power, it'll power the unit, obviously, and it'll charge the batteries as well. So there you go. That's the whole system, I think, right? Anything I forgot?
Collimated beam.
Collimated beam down to 3 millimeters. A targeting scope, so you know where your beam's hitting on the material. If you're doing something like this and you just want to hit one of the links, or you just want to hit, you know, one part of this, you'll know that. So yeah, and it's got plating alert. That was the other thing, right?
Yeah. So. You want to show off some scans?
Yeah, let's do some scans. So let's see, let's just start with a run-of-the-mill 18 karat material. Put it on there, shut it, do a test. The nice thing about this system is it's very fast, as you'll see. You get a result in about a second. We have this thing set up for 10 second tests, but you'll get great precision very fast. And I would say much better precision, much faster than any other portable, any other benchtop gold carotting system on the market. So there's a test. Let's just do another repeat just to give you an idea of that precision. As you can see, you got this really nice display. It's big, it's bright. It shows you a camera image of your sample. So look at this. So we can swipe back and forth. That was 75.00% gold, and the last test, 74.97. So a difference of 0.03%. That's really, really good. Let's do something else. I think another feature worth talking about is 3 nines versus 4 nines gold. This is a sample that's 99.94% or so gold. Let's do this. Let's do three quick scans. There's one. Anything I missed about this? So we can fill the time during testing?
I think
you were at a show, good show last week in Vegas?
We were at JCK in Vegas. Yeah. Showed it to a lot of people. A lot of people liked it.
Yeah. Sold a bunch right at the booth, I believe.
Yeah, and in my humble opinion, best looking benchtop analyzer out there.
Yeah, good to hear my engineers have humble opinions. All right, that's the third of three tests on this very high gold. Let's just check out the result here. Almost done. So you can swipe back and forth to see previous results. Okay, let's look at the last three. 99.42, 99.43, 99.44, so, you know what, 0.01% difference on that precision. So the point of that test was, with that precision on gold, this unit can differentiate 3 nines, 4 nines gold very quickly, 10 seconds or better. So that really makes it a powerful system. And we didn't show the plating alert,
did we?
No, we
haven't.
Well, let's do the plating alert quick.
So here we have a nice gold bracelet. Stick it on there. And right away,
it
alerts you, gold plating possible.
So that alerts you to the fact that if it's gold plated, you don't want to pay 18 karat pricing for it. Let's stop and stop itself. The other thing was safety-wise, just to show you, let's say you're running a test, somebody comes along, they open the lid, and see it immediately shuts off the x-ray, so it's a completely safe system. You can, so it's interlocked. Whether or not you mechanically lock the cover, it's still interlocked for safety. The reason for the mechanical lock is if you want to pick it up and carry it, you don't want the lid opening up accidentally. So I think that's really it. So portable system, weighs about, I don't know, 10 pounds, very light, very portable, beautiful display. It's got the 3mm beam collimated down, plating alert, 3.9s, 4.9s, gold segregation.
Fully X-ray shielded.
Fully X-ray shielded, so fully safe, at a very competitive price to the other systems on the market. So good job, buddy.
Thanks.
Excellent work. All right.